Hey, welcome back to another video of How to Use Basics. In this video, we are going to learn how to download GCash application on your PC. First of all, make sure that you are connected to your internet. After that, open up your preferred web browser. Now, at the address bar, type in webcatalog.io and click on Enter. After that, you'll be directed to official homepage of webcatalog. And you can see download webcatalog desktop button at the middle of the screen. Click on it and again click on download for Windows if it is a Windows operating system. It is also available for macOS and Linux. Now click on this button to download the setup file. Now you will get the setup file like this. Click on it and install the webcatalog application. After the installation is completed, you can open the webcatalog application. Now at the search bar, type in GCash and you'll find the application here. Click on it and click on install button. After the installation is completed, click on open button to use GCash application. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel, and comment down if you have any queries.